advantage meth Thursday with narcotics officers to map out plans for a big crackdown on the hundreds of medical marijuana stores in L.A.
The vast majority, about 100% of dispensaries in Los Angeles County and the city are operating illegally.
There are none that are operating legally in L.A. County?
None that we know of.
Cooley claims that dispensaries sell for a profit, and he says that's illegal.
It's that simple.
As the lawmen met behind closed doors, medical marijuana supporters protested outside. And some of the protesters appeared to medicate on the spot.
Dispensary owner been sent to San Quentin.
Later, Trutanich claimed some dispensaries are selling marijuana tainted with insecticides, and he used a can of bug spray to make his point.
Just assume that there's a salad in front of you, and I just did this. Now, would any of you eat a salad with that sprayed on it?
Trutanich says medical marijuana needs to be subject to the same health safety inspection and labeling rules as other products.
You can't even buy a cookie at 7-Eleven without the label telling you exactly what's in it.
Meantime, supporters say a dispensary crackdown could severely impact their health.
If I wasn't using cannabis, I'd be using some kind of painkiller, some kind of muscle relaxer.
A lot of talk about a medical marijuana crackdown, but still no word when it'll exactly happen. In Los Angeles, I'm John Schwatta, Fox 11 News.